Summer's just around the corner, and it's the best time to transform your home both inside and out. Joining me today is Steve Carey, the owner of CertaPro Painters in Mobile and Baldwin counties. And Steve, of course, with the summer months, we're talking travel baseball, we're talking going to the beach, we're talking family vacations. So while we want to remodel, we don't really have the time to do it ourselves. We want to hire professionals. So what sets CertaPro Painters apart? Why should we choose you guys?
Well, CertaPro, my company, is really focused on trying to take care of the homeowners in a professional way. We show up at the house, I show up, or one of my salesmen does show up, and we try to figure out exactly, as a consultant would, what that homeowner needs. Is there carpentry involved? Does it need to be pressure washed? What kind of substrates or surfaces are we painting? And then what are the right applications for that home? When we do that, that number one helps the homeowner understand what they need, and then we offer a very detailed contract. My contracts range from 2 to 3 pages, and the good part about that kind of detail is it allows the homeowner to better understand what needs to be done and what will be done, and it allows my crews to really clearly understand what they need to do when they show up at the project. Our jobs are pretty much focused with a dedicated crew. The crew, him, the supervisor, will come in a gold shirt just like this. It says CertaPro on it and has supervisor listed. That homeowner then has daily contact with that supervisor. We try to make this a personal experience. Anytime we come into the home, whether it's an interior or exterior, it's an inconvenience. It's tough on the homeowners, especially when we have busy schedules. So we work around those schedules. We want to be sure that you understand what we're doing. We want homeowners to ask questions. We want homeowners to be involved, and at the end of it, we want them to go, that was a great experience, and in 5-10 years later, I'll call you back when I need another paint job.
So CertaPro Painters really puts forth a quality product. And Steve, I have a question. So I actually want to paint my house. It's stucco.
Okay.
I know a lot of people have brick that can be difficult to paint. What kind of surfaces do you guys paint?
Everything. We'll paint now stucco, brick, wood, masonite, even vinyl. The old days, vinyl was taboo to paint. Now there are paints and materials out there where you can paint vinyl. Stucco surfaces, which there are those around here, a lot of Mobile and Baldwin County homes are brick, and homeowners like to paint the brick. And what you have to be careful about when you paint any surface is you have to prepare that surface. And that's where most painters make mistakes, is they don't thoroughly prepare it. And then you have to choose the right application. By that I mean if we're painting just simple wood, you know, super paint or duration, we typically use Sherwin-Williams products. But if you're painting a stucco surface, that requires a different application. And in that case, it's an elastomeric type of paint that's a little bit more flexible. It helps waterproof that surface. If you have raw surfaces, like they've never been painted, again, that requires different preparation and different applications. And what homeowners don't necessarily understand, because it's not their profession, is that you have to be sure that that surface is prepared thoroughly, that it's prepped and primed, and then the application is applied. And if you don't do that, the job will look good initially, but 2-3 years down the road, you'll start having failures. And that's where we stand by our work. All my jobs are warrantied. And that's a big deal, because I want my homeowners to understand that we stand by what we do. If a homeowner calls me a year later, or 2 years, or even 3 years later, I'll come back and take a look and see if it's something that we need to take care of. And I'm proud to do that.
And of course, we're talking once again about the quality product that you guys put forth. But you don't only paint. What other things do you offer?
Well, a lot of folks don't understand, as an example, with painting exteriors, is that we do pressure wash every exterior when we come to a home. Around here, this area, it's pretty brutal when you talk about the mold and mildew that we see on homes. And so we use a special solution. We want to be sure we kill the mildew. We want to clean those surfaces so that they're ready for the paint, and that paint will adhere and bond well. In addition to just preparing and cleaning the surfaces, we caulk, we prime bare and exposed areas, and we have carpenters on each of our teams. So you do see a lot of the older homes around here, and even the newer ones where the wood boards are beginning to fail. There's a little bit of wood rot. You have frames around doors where there's a lot of water drippage, and those frames fail. So my crews can all repair those, and basically it's kind of an all-in-one type of job where it's not just painting, it's prep, it's carpentry and repairs, and as well as the painting.
Of course, we know that CertaPro Painters is veteran-owned and locally owned and operated. So head on over to CertaPro Painters for any of both your paint and pressure washing needs. Steve, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure to be here.